There are energetic blocks, which are referred to as subluxation, that really inhibit that power in your body to heal and be fully functional. These can show up as aches and pains, and this is just your body's way of letting you know that something's wrong.
Kids love it, and when you're in office, you'll see that it's fun. We have people from all ages in our office, from infants and toddlers all the way up to people in their 70s and 80s. And the reason why is that everybody has a nerve system, and everybody has stress in their life. These stresses put pressure on the nerve system, and it's never too young or too old to start relieving some of that nervous system interference.
I had come in because I just had a baby, and there was a family atmosphere here. Dr. Christine was really good with kids and helped get her sleeping a little bit more. Dr. J helped me feel more like a human.
In addition to chiropractic care, we also offer massage therapy. We do custom orthotics, and we also offer a wide variety of workshops on health and wellness. So we really want to strive to be the go-to place for family chiropractic in Longmont and the surrounding communities.
We don't take credit for the healing that happens in your body. Instead, as chiropractors, we're here to facilitate your body to tap into its innate healing. Once that healing is turned on in our office, you take that healing with you. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, that healing goes on.
I'm a teacher. I'm on my feet all day, 8 hours a day. I'm just waking up really stiff. Wasn't sleeping very well at all due to neck pain. And just kind of got to the point where I had to do something about it. Chiropractic care really kind of keeps me going.
It's really amazing to see how people's lives are transformed through chiropractic care. The chiropractic adjustment